Who's left? Who's hiding? Who's hanging out? My wife. Yeah. Okay. Well, here we are. We want to get ourselves going for whatever the rest of the day has to offer. I think the sun will come out. It'll be a beautiful day yet. And so right now, Lord, we're going to thank you for what we have. Coolness of the morning and the people gathered here. Our opportunity on this day to make special emphasis on the value of mothers and how we want to honor and appreciate them today. So, Lord, would you make them receptive to that? And we have a few more seats you can fill in for us. We would receive that as well. And we thank you in advance in Jesus' name. Amen. So I put out a request line, and the very first one that came in was from Cher Parsons, and I promised a kiss to the first three. And so, we have Morning Has Broken.
Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from. Sweet the rain's new fall, sunlit from heaven, like the first dew fall on the first grass. Praise for the sweetness of the red garden, sprung in completeness. Mine is the sunlight, mine is the morning, born of the one night, Eden's all play. Praise with elation, praise every morning, God's recreation of the new.
Cher and Nancy, where are you? Nancy put a request in mentioning Laureen Waller, and it was in the garden. So we got a garden theme this weekend, don't we, huh?
When I was just a little girl of about 8 or 9, I went to a Presbyterian church with my grandparents. They sang a hymn that morning, which was the most beautiful thing I had ever heard. It's never left me.
Thank you. come to the garden alone, while the dew still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and He walks with me. Ever known. He speaks, and the sound of His voice is so sweet. The birds hush their singing, and the melody that He gave to me. Ringing, empty walks with me, empty talks with me, empty tells me I am His own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. I stay in the garden with Him, though the night all around me is falling, and He bids me go through the voice of woe, His voice to me is calling, and He walks with me. Talks with me, and He tells me I am His own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known, none other has ever known.
I just heard about this song. I just heard about this song last week, Abba, Arms of the Father, but I find all kinds of listings under Abba that all seem to have a little different name, so maybe this is the one you were talking about, Robbie? Let's find out.
You're more real than thoughts define me, you're inside me, you're my reality.
Great Thou Art was requested by Dorothy Burbank. I was hoping she could be here, but it doesn't work out that way. Keep Dorothy in your prayers and thoughts.
Consider all the works thy hand hath made. I
I see the stars, I hear the mighty thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior, God to thee.
Your shame.
Heart of a Mother is a spoken word.
She's beautiful. She's blessed. Raising the future generation, she is an asset. A homemaker. A demon slayer. A destiny helper. A mother. She is a vision carrier. Her womb is an incubator. She is knowledgeable in every sector. Her home's gatekeeper. Mothers are a blessing. They raise us and teach us several lessons. They are clothed in strength and dignity, yet exude humility. Her heart is beautiful. Her heart is blessed. Her heart gives unconditionally. She is so relentless. As we all know, mothers are the best. They push us to the highest heights and encourage us to excellence. On this beautiful day, as we celebrate our mothers, from the husbands to the children, to the grandchildren, to the great-grandchildren, from the congregation, to every motherly figure across the globe, we profess. Happy Mother's Day, mommies. Indeed, your heart is blessed.
Indeed. Today, we're celebrating the tender love of moms around the world.